Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Kalesia. I don't know if I'm gonna post this. Basically, I'm just walking around the mall for an hour or so, and I thought I'd record some of the shops I go into. So, I hope you like it. Enjoy! Yeah, I'm good, thanks. Oh, that's nice. I have this one. Smells good. That looks like it could be food.
Apparently these are jelly bath bombs, they're a different texture. Yikes. Oh, so
good.
Mm, back on.
Oh, I love this. $12, I'm tempted. So cute. And there's so many different designs too.
Damn, fucking unicorn. And it's not soft, it's squishy, it's so weird. I saw those commercials.
So cute. I love that. So cute.
Happy hour, happy hour.
good. Upset, my favorite smoothie place isn't here anymore. I'm really sad. I'm gonna head into Sephora. Wow. I could never pull off purple lipstick, let alone green. I actually really like this. I kind of stole it from my mom, but I don't know if that's what I have. I know I have primer. I think this is what I stole from my mom. How much is that? I don't know how much it is, but it's probably really expensive because it's at Sephora. I don't know, it doesn't say. It's probably really expensive, but it was really good. I finished it already. Oh, that's really pretty blue. Really love that. I also really love that purple color. And these two, these are my favorite colors. It's a lot of colors. This is like Ulta, but like 10 times more insanely packed and so much more options. Look at this, the glitter. Those are crazy. My mom has a lot of this NARS stuff. I love that pink. Hey, it matches my nails. Pink's pretty too. Like, I could never pull off lip gloss this color. I just could never pull that off. What are these? These are eyeliner. Ooh, that's really pretty. I always go for the pink. I really like that one too. Ugh. These look like the one my mom has. In fact, I think my mom has this one. Yeah, my mom definitely has this. I use my mom's makeup all the time. I love these colors, this one especially. Oh my gosh, I am so coming here again on my next paycheck. Why'd I do this to myself? Oh, why'd I do this to myself? They have like the small ones too. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. Oh, my bank account's gonna hate me. Oh, these are cool looking containers. This is the kind of foundation I have. I have one of these. All right, if I stay in here any longer, I'm gonna start spending my savings, and I don't have much of that to begin with, so I'm gonna head out before I regret a purchase. I'm gonna check out Papyrus, or Papyrus, I'm not sure how to pronounce it. I wish it's a poodle. It's so cute. Never enough glitter. Oh, it's a little container. Oh my gosh, this purse is so cute. It's a heart emoji. Check out this store. This is new. fairies are so pretty. Oh my gosh, I love fairies. For those of you who don't know, I collect fairy figurines. And I've never seen ones. I love that. Look at that little one. Focus, camera. Focus, camera. Come on, camera. There we go. They're so pretty. These are mermaids. I'm a unicorn fairy person. So like this one. And that one. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh my gosh, I love this one. Oh my gosh, my paycheck is gonna hate me next week. I didn't even know the store was here. I don't think I've ever seen the store before. When I was younger, I used to make fairy houses. Now I just collect fairy figurines. Oh my gosh, look at this mermaid with the dragon. But this one is so pretty. Oh my god, I love that one so much. And this one's so pretty too. I'm scared to see how much this is. But I really want to know. Oh, it asks us to ask for assistance so we don't break it. So I'm not going to pick it up. Oh, that one's really pretty too. They're so, oh my gosh, look at this one. There's some really pretty ones. Oh, I really like this one. For my slime. Lavender fields, cucumber, caramelized pears. These are some interesting names. Lily of the Valley, angel breath, like, these are weird names. Oh, these are so cute. I guess they're little lamps. These are all so cute. We got more up there too. We got so much cute stuff here. Look at these earrings. So cute. God, I love those. Oh, man. All right, next store. Ooh, let's do Bath and Body Works. I don't know how long my phone was out of focus. Sorry about that, guys. Check out Bath and Body Works. I love this store. I spend so much money here. This one smells so good. Like, ridiculously good. Yeah, their aromatherapy line is really awesome.
How you doing today?
Doing good, thanks. Got so many soaps. So many soaps. More comfort.
What are we shopping for today?
Just looking around. I need to get some comfort, but I'm not sure if I'm getting it today or not. Because I don't get pizza
nice
Thursday.
Isn't it?
I know, I already have this one. But I really want to get the soap. Just, or even the, I had this in candy apple.
Yeah.
And I still have a little left, so I'm waiting until that runs out before I get another one, but I love the scrub.
The scrub in that line is a little bit amazing.
Yeah.
It comes in a hand cream also, which is really nice.
I already have the hand cream.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah, yeah, I've got the hand cream and the big one, yep.
Good stuff.
Yeah, it really is. Actually, I think I have the hand cream in my car. favorites. And I'm sorry if I'm moving too fast and giving some people a headache. I apologize. Found it. This is my favorite scent. I have a lot of that. And I use a lot of that in my slime. Yeah, here's... I have like 3 containers of this, but it's the old version of the container. I love it so much. Alright, I'm gonna leave again before I spend too much money. Or any for that matter. I don't know, should I go into Forever 21? What time is it? Alright, I should head back to my car. Maybe there'll be a store that intrigues me more than Forever 21. Like, let me see if my friend's down here. No, she's on break. She works. Oh, wait, no. Is she on the... No, she's not. She works... Oops, sorry. Because she works there. And she's on break right now. Bummer. I was just talking to her earlier. I wanted to put her on the... I wanted to... Oh, there she is. I'm going to catch up. I stuck. Say hi to my vlog.
Hi, guys.
I poked over to see if you were there. Yeah. And you weren't.
She bought the tea.
Yeah. How much longer do you have on your break?
It's over. It's only 15 minutes.
That sucks. I've been walking around. I went to Lush. I went to Sephora. And I'm so glad I left as quickly as it did, or I would have been broke. Like, spent, like, I'm already broke, but I have savings.
Yeah.
Like, $40 of savings. So, like, I really can't afford to sell it. I know. I didn't touch my savings. I did good. But, yeah, no, I'm recording for my vlog.
Right.
Funny story, we actually met at where she works, and she sold me one of the flat irons. Alright, I'm gonna head back to my car, I think. Oh my gosh, this virtual reality up here, I did it once. And you know what, I'm gonna go ahead and put in a clip right here. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed that clip. That was from me doing the virtual reality. That was about a month ago, but it was at this exact location right here. So, yeepers. Man, there are so many other stores I want to go into, but I have a doctor's appointment I have to get to. So, unfortunately, I gotta head home. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know it was another different type of video, kind of like a vlog, but shorter. So yeah, I went to a bunch of different stores. I'm really glad I did not spend money because, as I said in the video, I have like $40 in my savings and that is it. So yeah, glad I didn't spend. I am saving. I get paid on Thursday, so I'm probably going to go back to Sephora and get one of those eyeshadow sticks, I guess. But yeah, so if you guys liked the video, please do give it a thumbs up so I know I should do more videos like this. I apologize if my hand was shaky. I have shaky hands in general, and I've never done a video like this, so not exactly sure if I should have slowed down or not. But yeah, let me know if there's anything you think I could do different in these videos or any video suggestions you have. That would mean a lot to me to have you guys comment about that. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed again, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys!